Oh, damn. Oh, Christ. Please do not let this game be like an hour long.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chick-fil-A? Who has the best chicken sandwich? Get a chicken sandwich from Popeye's. Oh, Popeye's has the best chicken sandwich. Yes. Who does that?
RJ, who has the best chicken sandwich?
Hey! I'm saying Popeye's. No. I'm not gonna lie, Chick-fil-A waffle fries are so overrated. Your waffle fries are so undefeated. Waffle fries are so mid. Waffle fries are so mid though. The Chick-fil-A sauce also mid. The best dipping sauce. The most sour sauce from McDonald's. That and the Szechuan sauce.
I really like Szechuan
sauce. Alright, the Szechuan sauce is pretty good.
That or...
When you need to bring back those spicy chicken nuggets, bro? They're so good.
You need to stop talking about fast food. I want fast food, goddammit.
Can you get it delivered here?
Yeah, the DoorDash.
Yeah, can we get some
less that part of it?
I'll take like one of everything.
Danny, somebody?
Well, if we're getting DoorDash, we're getting from this one.
Jordan, load up!
Do I even have DoorDash?
Guys, in the corner here, drink water.
That's set, boys!
Stay hydrated!
Dude, I cannot wait. Until we get going for this. So, definitely.
Get up,
hold it! That's what you're
trying to
do. Aw.
You really think you're being serious?
Time. I don't know. I can't.
They have their pizzas, more pizzas,
more pizzas. Thank you. Oh yeah, Pat really likes it too. Oh damn. No, I heard that Popeye made a new face called a strawberry biscuit.
Barbecue.
What the hell is a taco pizza? Huh? The hell is a taco pizza?
Taco pizza. Ground beef, cheddar, and salsa.
No. I'm probably going to get a meat lover's.
Meat lover's pizza?
Four.
I know Dad's going to get a Hawaiian pizza, bro.
Do you want a... How many do you want?
Four.
Do you want your meat pizza?
Remember the small box pizzas from 10-10? I ate four of those. Oh, fuck.
He's getting pizza. I'm getting like a He's getting a meat lover's pizza.
Do you know what just came to my mind?
Huh?
Krispy Kreme.
We're getting, it's like pizza, stromboli, sandwiches, salad. There's Pat. Motsticks. You want motsticks?
Pat, do not get a Hawaiian pizza or I will kill you.
Hawaiian pizza?
No Hawaiian pizza. I know you're going to get the Hawaiian pizza. Don't you dare.
Bang.
Dude, all my friends at school, they're all Italian. Anytime I mention like pineapple on pizza, they get so pissed off.
I mentioned you know my dad?
Yeah. How many games are there today? Today. How many games are there today?
What'd you say?
Time off. I got four games in a row and I got
alright.
We'll have some pineapple pizza.
Yeah, now.
No.
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 Oh. Can we fire him?
No.
No way he just said that. I specifically said it, no pineapple on pizza. Best picture.
Mitch sent Dad a Christmas card with me and a night watch.
Thank you. Your tum tum?
Yep.
You really just said tum tum?
Yep.
What are you, five?
Yep, I do. Good job.
What about relish?
Way to get it in.
Who's going
to
get it?
No one likes relish.
Come on, wait. Come on, wait.
I do.
I was expecting, you know.
Hooray. Every 5 seconds. No.
Good play, man. Come on, get there. Nice job, man.
No.
Right here. Down the middle. Go middle. Go middle.
Calzones, etc.
Pizza and sandwiches from
Bolivia.
No one.
Yeah, you say Italian Hoagie, but then you say, yeah, I want a pineapple pizza.
And have a quick pineapple.
I hate you. The one and only. Left guy. I give you motherfuckers one and only. Bobo.
Go, go, go.
Gower's second misconduct. Use the player. Definitely official. There's no way it was player. Ruben, was Gower's second misconduct abuse of player or abuse of official?
When I threw him out? But
yeah, it was abuse of official, right?
Yeah. Was it Gower that I threw out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I think I just broke my
phone.
Go!
But my Uber autism observed.
Who the hell is the
Move! Move!
That's a
Change, mate.
No, I'm not just thinking that.
Score him!